to the graduating class of 2020. I'm sorry if things aren't going as planned. I'm sorry if you're worried about prom or graduation. I'm sorry if the memories that are going to be made aren't the same as what you had pictured for your whole life in your head.